corn's a great crop in our state. It holds a lot of diversity. It's grown in quite a few areas of the state. The crop is blessed with less insect and disease pressure than some of our other crops, and it's very sporadic. You know, out in the panhandle, you have a different realm of things you have to manage compared to the eastern side of the state. You're going to be a whole lot less stressed on some of the aspects, unlike some of the places up in the Midwest where they have a lot of the various nematode issues. Don't have some of those. We do have some diseases where rust can come in every once in a while, but we're typically blessed with very low to moderate insect and disease pressure from within a corn crop. The really fun thing that a lot of growers are trying to take advantage of in corn these last couple years are bringing it in as a double crop. It's one that we typically don't think of as a double crop, but in certain parts, now this is not a statewide thing that can be done, but in certain areas of the state, I hear a lot of things up in like Kay County to where they're using a lot of corn as a double crop and being quite successful on it. Really, it's trying to match that double crop season with the critical times that you're going to need moisture, low temperatures. Once again, you typically need those low morning temperatures during pollination and when finishing out the crop, making sure that you're not overheating or stressing the crop with moisture. With all of our summer crops, the daytime temperature means a lot because that has a lot to do with our evapotranspiration, how much moisture we're going to have into the soil. But it's those nighttime temperatures. You like to see those nighttime temperatures fall down into the 70s. Those are a really good thing for a crop. One, during growth, because we are going to still see some of that growth during the evenings, but once again, during reproductive growth, pollination and making sure that pollen stays viable is critical to getting a successful crop.